When you look back over your life, you never think that you should be or can be where you are right now. For some people, it's a blessing. For some people, it's a curse. But as for me, I would have never thought that I'd be where I am right now. I count it all joy, in spite of all obstacles, adversities, and difficulties. Yet here we are, right now, speaking into the lives of others. I count it as a blessing.